Here I've got the two opposite leads of the welding machine sandwiched around an extension cord, and I've got the extension cord all wired up so it acts like a coil, and it should power on this little LED right here on the breadboard. The current flowing through the two electrodes creates a magnetic field inside this area, and that will induce a voltage inside the extension cord, which should do the LED.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.